two different pictures. Okay, now let's just get started. I'll show you then. Okay, let's get this started. Right, so first I'm going to use blue for the sky. And just do the blue outline. Pretty much it goes to the very bottom of the ground, really. Yeah, it does. So I think that I should do it everywhere, because it just goes to the bottom, really. It doesn't just go there. So, now just colour that in. You're making a picture of someone on the frame with a blue frame box. No, that's not right. So that's going all dark. When I do that, sorry. And now that's good. Right. Yeah, I'll actually make someone with a picture frame. A blue picture frame. I messed up with my brother and it. Just this is imperfect stuff. Right. Now let's make the person. Right. So I'm gonna have a blue dress because it's a girl that likes blue. Look at a day by my favorite colour is pink, mostly. Now, I'm going to get some yellow. Yeah, that's close enough to what I need. No smear. Well, I can add a little bit of green on the blue dress. Doesn't matter. Say it's 100 mark, is it? Now we're just going to make the hair nice and brown. This even is brown. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's black. Oh well, some people have black hair. Just make it black hair. Doesn't have to be like me. Now we'll just make the eye. Yeah, that's easy enough. Now we're making the arms with the hands. It look a bit weird because I'm not good drawing. And my mom was. And then some just normal trousers. Wearing gloves. She's wearing black gloves and black trousers and black boots. Don't look like that. I'm so big. Anyway, let's set the house to be a little rainbow. And we'll colour it in. So we'll just do random colours so it doesn't look exactly the same. So we'll go blue. I'm only doing it trickily. Just do everything blue. It can be a blue rainbow. And then just add some green grass. There we go, just some normal green grass. Go Tuesday. Muscle. Just need to add a little bit of green to make it colourful. And that is my picture here. No, it doesn't look so good. Right, now it's time for the next, and then we're done. Right, this time we're going to do just a tiny sky. Because this isn't a frame, like the other one. Some famous animals. Wait, I need to add a crown to that. There we go, the crown. Now I just need to put green. Oh, yeah. And now we can continue with this one. Now it has to have some grass. So guys, go dark. Keeps on going dark. If it stops going dark, can I bring you forward a bit? So guys, black. It happens sometimes. But you'll get to see the picture. Now it has to be a blue. Dressed with blue gloves. Just make a tiny face with blue outline and blue hair. There we go. Right, that's the end of my video. The first cube. Hopefully it doesn't keep on going black. I'm a bit bored of it actually going black. Right, that's the end. Bye.